Hello, BJT Mastermind here with another Let's Play video. Today, we are going to be doing a few more modifications to our base here, like adding windows on both floors, and maybe expanding this down to the basement level. So, we're going to need a lot of glass first. I'm not sure how much we have. Not much sand. Yeah, I don't think we have any glass. So there's a desert right back here. That's where I get all the glass from. So I'm just gonna be digging for a while, and I guess I'll be back when I'm done smelting it all. Okay, I'm back. Just finished smelting enough glass for the windows up here, which I poked out already. So we just have to fill them in. Gonna be 9 windows on both floors. But on the first floor it's gonna be a little less. So not on both floors. 59 glass should be just enough for all the windows up here. And I'm one short. What else is new? That's this far all done, and it looks better already. Can actually see out. Maybe I'll get some slabs and put them there, so it's a bit easier to see out the window. I don't think we have glass panes. No. Stick that in there for now. And on the bottom floor we're gonna have the windows in the corners, and the window there and by the portal. There's not gonna be one behind the furnace or the door, since the door's there. And over here it's not gonna be one just because it's being blocked by the furnaces. Digging these out and filling them in. I'm out here for the portal.
I see in the sky, keep
before I can sleep again and continue on with the windows. So I'll be right back. Okay. Slept. So now we can continue on with the windows. So we got three down here right now. Three more to go. Hopefully my pick can handle it and get all of them done. And this chest flipped around. Face the way I want your face, chest. That glass is gonna be a problem. See all the animals trying to get to the crops to trample them, so we can start plotting out our plans to eliminate all animals. For the future. I think we can use some of this cobblestone to build a little protection area around the portal in the nether over on this side for our alpha beta base. Simple. this loss didn't go away from when I blocked it. Let's find out. Nope. Stack fences. guess. Here we go. That'll be the food chest. Around 16 minutes out of 30, so I still have a lot of time left. Now what to do in that time? We're gonna plant some saplings. Anything on these. We can fill in these little random water patches with dirt. Not the crafting table. Three stacks of dirt should be more than enough. This one can stay. This is like a nice little pond that stretches out to the ocean. Did that. What else is there? Let's go out this way and see if we can find any other deserts besides this one. Let's get a few boats. That cow just despawned. And make a bunch of boats. So let's go out and see if we can find anything. This stunt beach over here. Should check that out. Those end up getting removed. Slow down. A little bit laggy over here with the frame rate. Still have like 87 FPS. Feels like it's lagging. We know where to come for our iron if we ever need more. This little stone beach area is filled with it. How's my armor? Helmet and boots are getting low. Gonna need a new pick soon. This is a cave. It is. Doesn't go very far. And this goes back to the surface. There we go. This is a desert right here. That's a bit farther away from our base. We can get cactus here too. Cactus farm. Not sure what we'll need green dye for, but we can still have the farm just in case. How far away is this? It's 800, 1830. I don't think it's too far. We can just connect the rivers together and ride the boat all the way here in the future. Oh, here's a pumpkin. Should grab that. Don't have any pumpkins yet. The rotation is wrong, isn't it? Yeah. It's on backwards. Can't get pumpkin seeds. You just connect the river through here. It would be able to go all the way there through a boat. Our base. The one time I want you to break, you don't break. Boots are weird. This is the only chest that changed, so I'm guessing just one piece of stone on the back that would fix it. I'm probably just gonna leave it, because in beta 1.8 we'll be able to just rotate it to how we want. Which is in 3 episodes, I think. So that's gonna be it for today's video. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.